rest redeemed ministries, redeemed by the grace. By the grace we can do all things and move from grace to grace. So now get ready. Somebody get ready now.
Time for miracles, healing and the power of God.
Redeemed ministries, redeemed by the grace. With the grace we can do all things and move from grace to grace. So now get ready. Somebody get ready now.
Time for miracles, healing and the power of God.
Somebody welcome to the mighty move. Welcome somebody.
Time for miracles, healing, and the power of God.
Father, we thank you that the provision that you've given us today is very great. It is awesome to be the children of the living God. Heal, deliver, save, and uplift. Rebuke, teach, and correct. Establish us in your throne, in your truth. We thank you and bless you. Give us humility, knowing that one day we'll give an account on how we serve the people. Touch this mortal lips this morning for your glory. In Jesus' name. Amen. The Holy Ghost led me to the book of Hosea, chapter
4.
And the Lord has given me verse 6, of which I would want to connect with the Word of God today. I want God to speak to me and God to speak to you. Verse number 6. My sister will read in Luganda.
Ngenda kusoma mu Luganda. Abantu bange basikiridde olw'okukulu okumanya. Kubanga ogaanye okumanya. Nange ndi kugaana gwe olibeera okubeera kabona gye ndi.
I don't know how this word will come to you this morning.
Simanyi kigambo kyoyogera kifuna
mabakyayi. In my spirit very powerfully this morning. This is not a pastor speaking. This is not a bishop speaking. This is not another prophet with some kind of anointing speaking. This is God, the creator of the universe, the giver of life. He is the one talking. And as he talked to my spirit today, God says, He says, my people, God